If you put me on here. Alright, no, I won't press the cards. I hope that it doesn't. Okay, cool. Alright, so this is the character starting. Maybe 3 hours on this. Going for a blood build. And yeah, so I'm leveling vitality and strength. Because I want to go for a blood build. So yeah, you don't really get on a blood item. So you get here, you get the Chicago and the Evelyn. So, and this boss is really tough. Especially for my level 30. It's pretty ridiculous. I'm gonna clear out this place and so I guess I'm started here. I was like, never tried Gascoin garb. Kind of on par with the, I guess they are, kind of holy garments for the church or something. I guess going for 60. Gascoin definitely wins over here. Pretty arcane. 60 is the best one. Gonna be the Black Church or Gascoin. I like the Jack of Gascoin better. Yeah, this one's definitely the highest the church has. So. Stats now. 227 physical, still pretty damn good. 260 on arcane. Okay, that's cool. From what I understand, this boss deals arcane damage, so that is pretty cool. That helps. I think doubled my arcane defense. Yeah. I'm feeling like I missed the truck already. That's probably not. There's three, and then there's two from Scary. The Scary. There's three single ones. I found one up here. I'm drinking one on. Bloodstone chunk drop, yeah baby. Yeah, they drop some good stuff. But my allergies don't start kicking in.
is it you desire? Very well. Let me stand close.
Running 14. Let's start leveling my skill. Oh yeah, I guess that helps my weapon a little bit. A little more. My weapon first, but I have one rune on.
Farewell, good hunter.
That is it for here, room? I feel that hungry. Yeah, that is good. So what I got here? I got some vials, political, physical attacks. Let's look at that. Max vials. Really? Max vials are 3? I'm not using that. That'd be helpful. Wow, yeah, I have no vials. Wow. Wow, how the hell did that happen? That's not good. Don't know, that's just a young man. Oh boy. I guess, I don't know, I'm gonna have to do something else. I'm gonna step here.